The XY series was designed to work perfectly with the GS Wave system because of its high power, high output, and also to be used as our high performance standalone system. The whole range has been constructed with a multi-laminated birch ply construction, which gave strong, rigid durability to the cabinet. It uses a textured paint finish for high durability, and it features a rigid steel grille. The XY81 is a high-powered enclosure, great for small applications and fixed installations. The 81 features a 1-inch compression driver. As you would expect for a product like this, we included the rotatable horn for horizontal and vertical installation. When we designed the passive crossover board, we wanted to do things a little bit differently and separate the resistors what tend to get the hottest and relocate them into another location where it's easily replaceable. All installers will be pleased to see the wide array of fixing points we have available on the XY series, from horizontal brackets, vertical brackets, and the standard power drive wall brackets. By using our TAD engineering department, who have much experience in this field, gave us a real head start in terms of target for high performance enclosure design. The XY122 is a high powered 12-inch full range cabinet designed really for DJ booth applications or areas where high SBL is needed. The common problem with loudspeakers is making the smooth transition blend between the low frequency driver and the high frequency driver. This is something which is almost like an art, you know, to balance this up. The reason why we called it XY series was because of the horizontal and vertical dispersion patterns what most manufacturers aspire to achieve. And we believe that we focused clearly on our objectives to achieve wide and even coverage. Your love is all I think about. I just can't get you out of my head. Your love is all I think about. The XY series features two full-range cabinets and two subwoofers, one of which is a Twin 15 quasi bandpass, and one is a 118 reflex-loaded subwoofer.